Mornington couldn't quite get over the line in their 7-point loss to EDIASP. An impressive performance from the Eagles to claw back into the lead in the final term to escape with a win on Mornington's home deck, and put talk of relegation out of the conversation for a while yet.